is the second video I make about Kodak Colorplus 200. In the beginning, my idea was to create only one video about this film, but I shot the RAW in two different days, so I decided to split the idea in two separate videos. This time I will shoot the cheapest Kodak film, Kodak Colorplus 200. It's my first time shooting it, so let's go and see what will happen. I just came back from work. It's super late and I'm very hungry. I finished my film today. I'll leave it for tonight and I'll develop it tomorrow morning. Quick experience with the film. I want to show you in the computer what I think about it. Unfortunately, I didn't load the film correctly in my camera, so I didn't get all 36 frames. I like the warm soft colors. I think it has this retro look, but I don't like the noise. If I crop it 100%, you can see that the noise is too much and looks almost digital. Usually I like the grain in the film, but not in this one. Overall, for this price, I like what I get. It's a nice film for everyday use. It looks to me like the old pictures when I was a kid.